My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
Global problem solvers, this is our lab.
This is where we formulate solutions to the world's problems.
Wow! This is so cool! I play the first video game!
That's not a video game, Satoshi. That console connects to the airship's video feed. It allows us to use our past experiences to solve a current problem. Fixing the broken wells of Malawi.
That's okay. I still get the controller.
Solving the world's problems.
We need to think about this problem like business people.
Haven't you heard? Local music draws customers.
To build a business, you need some sort of demand.
I've booked bands for you this whole month, and now it's all over social media.
The demand in Malawi is simple, Christina. Clean drinking water.
And the villagers I spoke to said less rain is increasing that demand. Let's say we build some sort of device. A sensor that can let us know when a well in Malawi needs repair.
Great idea, Adrian! If you connect those sensors to a network, you can identify the wells that are broken from a central location.
And from that central location, you can send a technician near the well to fix it. That would certainly help the technicians I spoke to in Malawi to reach the broken well sooner.
Guys, Malawi has 28 districts and 25,000 wells. How could we get sensors into even half those wells?
One step at a time, Khalil. I think we have the basic elements of a solution. Let's return to the ground in Malawi and put them together. Then, we'll run a test to see if our solution works. Global problem solvers, let's go!
Sensor is installed. How's the network going, Bila?
I have connected your sensor to an up converter to the dish. I'm ready to test the signal, but I'm quickly losing battery on my laptop. I've been solving technical problems for hours, but this one eludes me.
Miss?
Satoshi, have you and the technician received my signal from the well sensor?
We have received your signal. We are now trying to find the well. However, navigating Malawi's road is a little challenging.
You have arrived at your destination.
Looks like we are here.
Our team in Malawi has installed sensors in 6 wells. We know that some of these wells need maintenance.
The 6 sensors have been networked together. For now, they will transmit signals to this airship. Eventually, they will transmit signals to an office that can dispatch well technicians.
I will power up the sensors and the network to see if our solution works. Here we go!
It's working!
Wait, that doesn't seem right.